design. We making more dough than the alcohol fine. We are graphic designers. The art was diamond miners. We do all our work in the rough. It gets tough, but we are artistically buff. Yeah, we just can't get enough. And you can try, but you won't call our bluff. Whether subtle or blatant, developed or latent, we'll keep on designing until your minds are no longer vacant. You just use your eyes and you will not be surprised that our kind has been around since before Gutenberg arrived with movable type creed, literacy, hype. It's all a chain of events. This didn't happen overnight, but now that we're here, we ain't going away. Tell your mom and your pa that you're coming out to play in the visual playground that exists everywhere. From every page and screen to every billboard bear. Hot damn, it's graphic design. We be making more dough than the article fine. Hot damn, it's graphic design. We be making more dough than the article fine. Hot damn, it's graphic design. We be making more dough than the article fine. Hot damn, it's graphic design. We be making more dough than the article fine. Give us credit, we can draw, crop, and edit. Don't you forget it, or I'll have to embed it into your mind. This ain't one of a kind. Our words been copy-pasted up and down the grapevine. We vectorize our lives, no limit to our size. Grow as big as share without destruction or demise. That's Allah. Not that she's married, Sunny. Not that she's trained for thief. Paula's raking in the money. Now let me get in a word about typography. Got Ellen left and Olive in my bibliography. I'm down with house, head, flip, and arm and bit. Coming out on top after every crit. So don't be a pretender, or I'll kick you a sender. But if you have to resize it, you best proportionize it. And if you think Comic Sans is swell, you can do us all a favor and go to hell. That it got hot.